Jim O'Hanlon forced a penalty when he went down under the challenge of Aaron Canning, who felt a little aggrieved.
Look into my eyes and show me
adventures
I haven't seen. Taking all the life, it hits the spot. Walking on fantasy. So take me, baby, take me to a state of mind that's made.
In fact, the champions have failed to beat them in their last six meetings.
O'Hanlon, is that a penalty? Referee says yes. Glentoran have a golden opportunity to take the lead.
Nobody knows.
We're
a state of mind.
Nice first touch from Parsons.
That's made of a bed. That's made of
a bed.
Still Jim O'Hammond, fantastic one from the midfielder, nice hill, right across the face of the goal from Jason Hill. Bill Hill, and Warriors inside, go to is Jim O'Hammond. Ball still out of the play though, good ball for O'Hammond again, this time he makes no mistake. Jim O'Hammond, 1-0 Santorin, he miscued his initial effort. On the second opportunity, O'Hanlon finds a way past Conley.
Wade didn't get there. It's in. It's 3-3.
Thank you.